fine old Austrian violin, Eduard Heidegger, presumably around 1910-1920s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup, new ebony pics, nearly fitted elder ebony chinrest and tailpiece, a new bridge, and new strings.